Good afternoon, everybody. And I am a medical officer working in Provincial General Hospital, Badulla, Sri Lanka. And my study is this time is health-related quality of life assessment in pandemic situation, a review. Okay, the WHO defines the quality of life as an individual's perception of their position in life, in context with the culture and value systems, and in relation to their expectations, goals, and standards. So when there's a quality of life is considered the social and psychological relationships and also the living environment matters. As we all know, the COVID-19 pandemic has led to significant and acute loss of lives, economies, and social capital, which has resulted in a severe drastic drop in the quality of life in the people. So in this study, we are reviewing a tool for the health-related quality of life assessment in a pandemic situation. So we did the electronic search in Google Scholar and PubMed to see the publications of health-related quality of life assessment during COVID-19 pandemic up to October 2020. So we found 6 studies according to keywords, and we found that several tools were used in those studies. There are 2 tools recommended by WHO, the World Health Organization, the WHO Quality of Life 100 and WHO Quality of Life BREF, which assess 6 domains regarding quality of life. They are like physical and psychological health, the level of independence, social relations, environment, spirituality, religion, and personal beliefs. And also there was another study which used the EQ5D descriptive system, which measure 5 dimensions that include mobility, self-care, usual activities, pain and discomfort, and anxiety and depression. You can see that during a pandemic situation, there are several people with anxiety and depression, and also pain and discomfort, the loss of usual activities and mobility. So we have to identify those people. And another use, several scoring systems include impact of event scale, and indicators of negative mental health impact, assessing changes in stress from work, and also financial stress and stress from home, the horrified and helpless feelings due to the pandemic. And there was another study which used questionnaires, evaluated the support from friends and support from family, and also sharing people's feelings with family members and sharing feelings with others. And also they assess the caring for family members. And there was another study which used RAND36 tool, which assess similar 8 concepts. Usually the negative mental health impact and the loss of usual activities and pain and discomfort and everything is rising with the pandemic situation because of the mobilizing restrictions and also the loss of employments of the people, and there are mobilization restrictions and other things. So in Sri Lanka also, we have the need for the health-related quality of life assessment in background of health system management during pandemic, and it has become crucial to assess the health-related quality of life in people. And I think it's not done yet, but we have to find the feasible tools like this for the health-related quality of life assessment in pandemic situation. Thank you.